everybody doing today? I hope you're all well. I am well. Apologies for the slightly late, not even slightly late, just late start. Much later than I intended to start. Had a little more than a little bit, quite a bit of trouble getting the PS2 to play nice with the capture card, but we got there in the end, so everything appears to be working good now. We will see. My mic volume is low. I'd say I just have it moved too far away from my head. How's that? That looks better on the metrics. Yeah, hopefully that's okay. Thank you, Zach. Thank you. One or two things to announce. Not going to do a whole lot of preamble because we are so late starting. Schedule for this week is up. I will post it to Discord after as well, but there we go for the week. Big new thing coming in, Halo on Monday. Then we have Yakuza, Subnautica, Alice Thursday, Friday off, more Alice. Bit better, still a wee bit low, really. Interesting. Interesting. It could just be my voice either. Loris, how's things? How are you? Yeah. So the winner of the Council of Troll poll was Alice Madness Returns, so we'll be getting the sequel to American McGee's Alice. There's two Alice streams next week because Xbox Live was down last week, so we didn't get to do one. So we're making one back up. Yeah. Other than that, let's see. That's as much as there is to announce. Myself and Gecko will start into Halo. That's kind of the biggest one of that. Other than that, next week I expect pretty much as we are. Okie dokie. Now, because of special t-shirt for a special live. The shirt. No. The shirt is, I don't know, 200 and something streams in a row. We will see. Now, 218 streams in a row is the shirt streak. It's very much become a part of the stream, way more than I would have anticipated. There we are, the dank emote. A-Train, A to the O, United, A-O, I see you too. Now, due to the way ancient technologies work, I actually have to go over to the console and shut the lid on it to make the game start, because the only way you could get it to go into a menu is to have the disc lid open. I know, lids and everything, crazy talk. What kind of ancient technology is this? But this is how it works. That is what we gotta do. So let's start up the game and we'll get it going. I am curious, very, very, very curious to play this. Things I've heard have generally not been favourable, but I'm going to try it. I'll give it a go. I'll make up my own mind. So, let's get it going. Oh, that's actually interesting. I would have done that if I had known I could. I didn't remember. I didn't expect the disc to show up as a selectable item. You totally remember this? I thought that when you put down the lid that it would just automatically flew into whatever game was in it. I'm obviously mistaken. But, well, here we go. Dirge of Cerberus, ladies and gents. I am super curious about this game, so we're gonna see whatever intro we're gonna see now. I assume there'll be an intro. So I might shut up and pay attention to that for a minute. Yep, we have an intro. Namura! I think I saw a Yuffie. There's the man himself. That looked like Hojo and Midgar. I probably don't care how bad this is going to be. I'm all about it. Who the fuck was that? Well, shit, we've seen a lot of familiar faces there at the end. So the Hound weaves the final chapter in this tale of his life. Interesting. Super interesting. Why do I want the tutorial menu? Extra features? What? Sound gallery, art gallery, extra missions. Variety of elaborate side missions. Complete assigned objectives and shooting hidden targets. Whatever. So there's no options. Nothing like that. Tutorial menu and a game start. I say we just go game start. A little bit of business to attend to first. Not much, but we do have some. Hey, a onesie. So Motley Cruelty is, for people, anyone that doesn't know, it's that is onesie now. That is where I believe he is streaming these days. We have the LaFlex God himself, the wonderful A-Train. And we, of course, have United. Wonderful, wonderful, one and all. Go check him out. Just accept it, Adrian. Just accept it, and this won't happen as much. All right, let's start this bad boy off and see what we're dealing with. What are our options? Normal or hard? Refined combat. Players with extensive FTS. Normal. Balanced gameplay, difficulty appropriate for players with little action game. I think I want normal. I normally go with normal. So this is like... There doesn't seem to be a middle ground here. This is like extensive FPS experience and none. I believe it is a shooter, A-Train, but I'm not... I don't know. We're going to find out together. I just know that it didn't review very well. But I'm kind of here for the story. I'm going to go normal. But yeah, Vincent is the main man in this, so I guess it's going to be a shooter. But I don't know, is it... I guess it might be first person. Hey, Spark. How's it going? Ooh, Dirge. What is that? Lunking? Lurking? You lurk away, Spark, or do whatever. Do your thing. That's really taking its time doing that, isn't it? There we go. Got there eventually. I did not press anything. Vibration. Yeah, that's fine. Fine. Subtitles on. Yep, definitely for you guys. Oh, we definitely want normal. Normal. What is that? The sight will be drawn close by targets. Yeah, that's probably good. I probably do want to do that a little bit. So the PS2 always kind of appears in a little box. There's no point to really moving it. Completion proceed. Yep. Let's go. There we are. Opening scene. Clearly in Midgar. I'm legit excited for this just to see a bit more. Goofy.
We're all done here. How about you?
There's Vinny himself.
But Yuffie, I want you to check the Mako cannon.
But we already...
Jeez, that voice. Oh my.
Out of there! I have a bad feeling about this!
Hey, Scove. What's up? How are you? Frickin' Hojo. This is starting off pretty intensely. And he's gone. Years later. Okay, so we're skipping forward. Look, it's the name of the game. Wee. Looks bloody, this must have been like best graphics going at the time.
So,
this is on a PS2 I'm playing.
We meet again, Lucretia.
Lucretia was hardcore optional content. As well.
I'm so sorry.
I hope there will be more about her in the remake. I'm convinced about it.
Why? I'm the one who should apologize.
You just heard it, Adrian.
3 weeks ago, our crew left for Midgar.
However, the group's whereabouts still remain unknown. What really happened down there?
Tonight, for the first time, we bring you the final transmission received before...
They said it in the game. I'm pretty sure.
However, that seal's about to be broken. There are no records of this place located deep beneath the Shinra building, another of the company's secrets revealed recently. According to investigative reports, there is evidence that thousands of people were once transported here. If rumors of the Shinra company conducting human experiments are true, then this may be where those nefarious deeds were carried out. To bring you this exclusive footage, Channel 7 News has teamed up with volunteer organization... Oh, wait, I think I see something...
Oh, no worries, Adrian. Do your thing, do your thing.
Look at that.
It was the most amazing thing ever.
Okay. Well, bro, Vincent was just trying to brood. What? They're just mowing down civilians. Seems a bit douchey. Best of luck with it, Scove. The old shin rope to no good again, I see.
Hmm.
Okay, sea of flames. Oh, we appear to be in engine now.
What's going on?
Not in cutscene. Ah, yeah, there's the PS2 graphics we know and love. Oh, we're back to cutscene. Much cutscene. This is good. I'd be happy if it was mainly cutscene. I'm just here for the story. Wanted dead or alive, eh? Oh shit. What? Oh, here we go. Okay. I think I see. It hasn't even told me what my buttons are. At any point. And we have jump. What does square do? Square is crouch. Oh, is like be a kicky boy. This is go back to aiming. I see, that's reload. Alright. Use items by accessing the item function within the main menu. It can be selected using left or right. Controller button configure to the default settings. Okay. Oh, I just used a potion. Okay, very good. Oh, jeez. Press R2 to reload a weapon. Cool. It's telling me some stuff. That's probably good. Yep. $500 gil. Get that gil. Camera angles are a bit dodge, but we'll be alright, probably. This is weird. For sure, this is very weird. The aim assist is quite generous, but that's probably not a bad thing. Gun. Okay, 4 potions is my maximum. This is my menu, I see. Okay, triangle is menu, as you might expect from a Final Fantasy game. So there are some settings. Main menu, jump, action, crouch, stand, shoot, reload. Oh, we have a zoom. L1 is magic. Interesting. L1 plus R1, limit break. There's limit breaks. And next weapon. Interesting. Use shortcut item, and up is the map. Mouse setup. No, no mouse, no keyboard. Why is there... Okay, very weird. Reeve. Way up there, apparently. Okay. I imagine just keep going forward till we can't go forward no more. Protect the civilians. Okay. Get all... Get all that shit off the screen. Freaking doggo. Not anymore.
Alright. Come on.
Yeah.
Vincent's voice actor clearly went to the girls' school of voice acting, it seems. Interesting game. It doesn't play terribly. But I could also see it being problematic if it decides to ramp up the difficulty. Mako point. Mako energy, use the power materia, press L1 to activate the materia. Okay. Must not have any materia, do I not? Guess I don't. Oh, here we go. Nope. This one, customize. Fire materia. Oh, I see. Interesting. Hey, Smiles, how are you? This is so I heard. I had planned to play it anyway. The timing of that announcement was very coincidental, but that pipe looks dodgy, like I can climb it or something. I imagine they'll change it quite a bit for mobile, though. I had I got a copy, a PS2 copy, of it, because I just missed it. Missed it back when it first came out. Electromagnetic barricades are used by deep ground to hinder the progress of their enemies. Card keys are carried by DG soldiers. Okay. Excuse me, where did you come from? Okay, we have a car key. Limit breaker ready. Activate Vincent's limit break and transform into the powerful Galleon beast. Okay. Vincent will return to his normal form after a set period of time. Or we can manually change him back. Cool, cool, cool. So, do I need to equip that? So gameplay is fine so far. It could be weird if the difficulty ramps up, but for the moment, gameplay is fine. I mean, it's far from the best shooter I've ever played, but it's not awful. Where was that happening? I'm gonna assume up here somewhere. I'm trying. See if the abducted girl. Where the fuck is she? Shooting at me. Oh, I see him. He's in the window. How do I get this open? There we go. No. What's this timer about? Save her? I don't know.
Mommy!
Okay, I think we're fine.
Rio.
like a Mako fountain? It's freaking weird, whatever it is. Locate the card key. Already? Ooh, we're getting up towards where we have to go. Oh, this is Cam. Interesting. Saved.
You should be all right.
Thank you.
I love the little flourish he does with his cape every time. Sniper scope. Interesting. Still don't think I'll use it very much. Card key. Hell yeah. Okay. Nope.
Somebody help!
Spiffer.
I'm still alive.
Thank you so much.
Where were you? Did you sleep somewhere? Instantly restores all HP when KO'd. We're only allowed one of them though. Okay, long barrel increases the weapon's power and range. That sounds like a good deal. Okay, time to use a high potion. Customize. Oh, let it go here, wouldn't it? Now we're getting to more stupid looking Vincent style guns. Okay, what's going on? God damn it, Reeve. Okay. Oh good, we're fighting a helicopter. Where the fuck is it? There. Oh no! Missiles. This seems fine. Was that technically a boss? It wasn't very scary. Take out all the clones as well. I don't know. It's fine. Boom, 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 boom.
Vincent Valentine.
Who might you be?
We found you.
Is this the one?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. So I'm assuming Phoenix Down's gonna work automatically. Maybe we'll get good and never find out. Lightens a weapon, increases rate of fire. We'll stick with the long barrel, I think. Long barrel, good. Hey there, little buddy. He's a big boy.
The protomateria. Tell us where it is.
The watch my what?
Hail, Vice.
fuck is going on with this guy? He took quite a few bullets to go down.
Challenge accepted.
Yeah, I didn't challenge a pal. Maybe you should look after your friend.
This way.
Luck is on your side.
I'm sorry.
I am Azul. We will meet again.
Azul. Okay. I believe him when he says we'll meet again.
What happened here? Vincent Valentine. Are you all right?
Mm-hmm. Reeve. Nice to see you again. Not a very interesting outfit, though.
It took me a while to decide which costume I'd put on for today. But enough of the small talk. Who are those soldiers that just left?
I don't know. The large one called himself Azul.
Azul the Cerulean? Of the Sviets? Then that could only mean...
Commissioner!
You guys can't hear it, I hope, anyway. But the PS2 is really going freaking 90.
We'll discuss this later. WRO troops have arrived and commenced rescue operations. We could use your help, Vincent.
Reeve.
Hmm?
I don't know what you're up to. But I want absolutely no part of it.
But... you fought alongside us 3 years ago. We need your help once more.
Oh, shit.
Reeve.
I did not expect that. Oh. Fuck's sake.
Ah, never was good at fighting. Luckily, I came out wearing Reeve. Not a bad bloke, are you, Vincent? Ah, you're
pretty. Hey, Violet. Good care, have a good frog. Give Frankie all the pets.
All right. What do you want me to do?
Jesus.
Let's run those lads out of town. I'll leave the method up to you. When you've tidied things up, meet me at the square in front of the East Church.
Kids, it. Frickin' Kate. I was legitimately concerned for fucking Reeve there. Look at that gun, it's fucking ridiculous. So let's look at our map. Okay, so we're going down here. It's pretty linear, actually. We can poke around a bit. Are you fucking assholes just infinitely spawning? Because I'm not very into that. Okay, I think them guys are with me. Not that way. This way? This way.
Mr. Vincent Valentine. I'm an officer with the World Regenesis Organization. Speak with me if you require any assistance.
Sir. What have you got? Okay, I don't need either of them. Information on the WRO.
Sir,
let's go.
The WRO was originally established 3 years ago after Meteor Fall. The Genova war hero Reeve Chuesti at its helm. Our organization is dedicated to aiding the healing process of the planet, as well as protecting it from any who attempt further harm.
Okay.
Proceed to the East Church, just past these buildings. Hurry, we will assist you in securing the area.
Over here!
Hurry!
Wait for me!
Come on!
It's a very weird salute they do. It's like, at this kind of level. Griffin. New gun. Okay, now... Yes, I can flip between three at a time. It's cool. Let's try out this bad boy though. Oh jeez, it's super inaccurate. That's not very good. That might be better against big boss type enemies though. Might revert back to the pistol. Okay. It's way up there, but we need a card key. Need a card key. Never mind. X, use it. Nope. Must not have it. There we go. Cerberus relief. Increases defense. Okay, I'm into it. Hello?
On the roof!
Where is he? Just run up and get him at this stage. Okay, this is where I'm supposed to be. Let's use a potion and get in there. This now might be the time for the machine gun. Okay, no ammo. There we go, get wrecked, you nerd. You dead. Oh, it's fine. That's what the machine gun is for. Save the machine gun for bosses, probably. I didn't realize I was up there being a badass. I never even thought about using a limit break. Reeve is back. So I guess from now on we just assume that Reeve is never actually Reeve.
Good work, Vincent. The enemy is retreating. It seems they have finally begun their withdrawal from the call.
Good.
Good indeed.
However, we still require your assistance. Reports our edge is under attack.
Oh, there we go. We need to go to Edge so Vincent can be an edgy boy. Oh wow, so that's kind of what a level looks like in this game. Interesting. So we got SSC taking too much damage. AAC for items used. Okay. D for magic casted, presumably because I didn't use very much magic. There we go. S, time expired, C. Alright. Chapter ranking A. We did some stuff. We don't anything we've seen. Sir Dum Dum, how are you? Experience in the previous stage can be exchanged for Gil. I don't want to exchange it for Gil, I don't think. Add experience to total? There we go. No, that's much better. Leveling up. Probably. Let's use our experience to level up and not for Gil. So far so good. It's interesting. Oh, I'll run out of Gil. Nah, screw that. We're not going to buy bullets. We'll just find them around the place, I'm sure. Okay, so that's everything we found in the level anyway, just... Let's keep going. Yep, so far so good. The gameplay is not brilliant, but like, it's not super terrible either. It's quite story-heavy, but I'm happy about that. That's why I'm here. I want to see what shit is going on. It's such an interesting game. You'd wonder, really, really wonder why they decided to do this with the Final Fantasy VII franchise. That this is the direction they decided to go in. It's kind of crazy.
Who the hell are you?
Rosso. Rosso the Crimson.
Rosso the Crimson.
Sviets.
Whoa. Okay.
The mighty WRO.
She means business.
Last a day in deep ground.
Showdown in the West.
Ground soldiers.
Deep ground?
Yes. The shadow of the Shinra Company, constructed by the former president, and completely hidden from the rest of the world.
Constructed?
His goal was to create an army of superhuman warriors, not once letting morality interfere. The man you met earlier, Azul, is also a member of Deep Ground, but he belongs to an elite unit known as the Svyets. The whole organization was kept a secret. That's why there's so little information on them. However, it's nothing like I expected.
Not even a person in your position was informed?
No. Other than the president himself, the only people who knew of Deep Ground's existence were most likely Heidegger, Scarlet, and the head of biochemical research, Ojo. After the president's death, the transfer of power to his son was carried out so quickly, I doubt Rufus was ever briefed on the project. As for me, I was told the information was on a need-to-know basis, and as an official in charge of urban development, I guess I wasn't on their list. All the intel we currently have on Deep Ground was only discovered recently.
Yeah, I was wondering about the voice. It sounds super familiar. It's very, Witchery.
Vincent, have you heard of the mass disappearance that occurred recently in Junon?
I remember the report saying that 20 or 30 people suddenly vanished.
That's what the report would like you to believe. It was determined internally that if the truth was leaked, they wouldn't be able to contain the inevitable panic. The actual number of people that went missing that day was 1,200. 1,200 people simply vanished without a single trace. The WRO conducted a private investigation, but we came up empty-handed. Except for the rumors. Since the Junon disappearances, people in Edge have been on edge. They say that night after night,
people in Edge have been on edge.
Midgar. Could it be the wind? Let me ask you, does the wind sound like a thousand wailing souls? Listen. Can you hear them? The cries.
Commissioner, a rogue transmission is being broadcast on all wavelengths.
Who the fuck is this guy?
They shall be slashed, strangled, and slaughtered. Beaten, stabbed, and crushed. Garroted and impaled. Shot and executed without mercy. The time has come to cleanse this world.
Where could that signal have... What was that?
Okay, there's a lot going on. Whoa! Hello.
Guardhounds!
I'll take care of your pet problem.
this?
Okay. Whoa, Fox! 6 months, holy hell. Thank you so much. Thanks for the 6 months, Fox. How are you? Okay, eradicate the guard hands. Oh wow, it's a real gun level. Okay. How are you, Fox? How's your day been? Good, I hope. Shit, come on, camera, work with me a little bit here. Rough weekend, relaxing at home. Oh, sorry to hear. I did see you posting in your Discord that you had a lot of pain. I hope it's gotten better. I dislocated my shoulder Friday, so I didn't have an ideal weekend either, if it makes you feel any better. There's too many of them. Jesus. Oh, I'm dead. What? We just got mauled literally by a whole gang of bastard dogs. So it's interesting that it lets you keep your experience, and I wonder where it'll put me. Okay, it's putting me back this far. That's not too bad. And we have the benefit of a level up. Okay, we made it through that bit.
I'll be fine, but that's more than I can say for the engine. Vincent, if possible, I want you to continue on to Edge. That transmission we just saw troubled.
No shish.
Once I have repaired the Shadow Fox, I'll need to return to headquarters. A WRO squad has already been dispatched to Edge. Join them and help liberate the city.
guess I have no choice.
So what the fuck is Edge? Is Edge what they're calling Midgar now? Edge is a town. That is what I wanted. Maybe I can shoot it. Nope. I am very low on bullets as well, so I don't want to be fucking around. City built to the east of the remains of Midgar after it was destroyed by Meteor. Okie dokie. Nope. We'll see. Hey, Train, you have a good workout. Cardio. Adrian always lying to us. We know he's working them guns. Also, I want to give a shout out to Fox. If anyone doesn't know Fox, yous are missing out. Fox is a very fine streamer. Going places on Twitch. And going fast. Wonderful, enjoyable person to be around. Not sure about Dirge. Oh! Hello. Thunder materia. Interesting. My potions. Oh shit. Crimson Hound. This main dude has a life bar. There he is. Well, come down here and fight me, you coward. That last potion. Okay, we're fine. We are fine. Years, yeah, it did show us some shit from the original Final Fantasy VII at the start, and then kind of say 3 years later. Don't you be getting fresh. this looks like it's going to be a boss arena. Vincent just casually walking along, not giving a shit. Oh my god. Get wrecked. Okay, that was that. I've played things. Well, it certainly doesn't seem that bad difficulty wise, but it could spike quite easily. We'll have to see. We'll keep an eye on it. That said, there was a hard mode, but I didn't have a whole lot of interest in messing with that. Okay, I probably do want to buy some bullets this time. We'll buy like 100 of each, maybe each level. Yeah, you're probably a lot younger though, like, video games are both easier in a way and harder in a way when you're younger. You don't think as well when you're young, but you've probably got faster reactions and things on your side. Oh, that was Vice. Okay, now we know who that dude is. She seems very into it. Yeah, you see, I'd look back and I'd say young me was both better and worse. In many ways. Who have we got here?
You're WRO.
Who's asking?
Vincent Valentine. Reeves sent me.
My apologies. Shalua Rui. Of the WRO. The commissioner has told me much about you.
What happened here?
That's what I'd like to know. I'm here on other business, but something's not right. It's too quiet. I've seen no trace of Deep Ground, or the squads that were sent in to fight them. Also, where are the 500 people who are supposed to still be living here?
Well, this is getting us nowhere. Like I said, I have business to attend to. I'll see you around.
Business?
The commissioner keeps telling me I'm wasting my time. My time searching.
Searching for what?
For my reason to live.
That's vague and super unhelpful. Okay, so let's fuck around a bit. Give this the lightning. Leave this one with the slightly increased defense. Sounds good to me. Hang on, this is our map. Okay. Just fuck around till we find something. So that's where we're going. We need a card key. Okay, so there are definitely enemies around. That's good to know. Okay, what's going on with you? Soldier. He did. He did. No tags back. Hello, how are you? Very welcome. Ooh, we got a car key. Nice. How do I get into that? Don't matter. Okay, so we're going back to the start of the level, which is where the card key tingy majiggy was. Thought it was her. Nope. Back down the way. Okay. It's real tired. Got it. Hydra. Ooh, new weapon. Rifle type frame, improved accuracy when firing at distant targets. Nice. Okay, let's set this up. So I guess this will go in as my weapon too. We'll give it the long barrel. We're giving everything the long barrel. Give it a sniper scope. And I'll give this one fire. So fire, thunder, and Cerberus relief. That uses rifle bullets, of which we have none. Let's have a look at it though. That'd be a rifle. Be some rifle bullets. Okay. As well to just the shit out of them in these kind of close quarters. Now we're back to this is more of a gun type situation. A sniper, do we? Goddamn PS2 graphics are doing me no favors. Oh no, I'm dead.
Now I can finally rest.
Alright, we restart. I think I know where some of them are, at least. So we'll want to pay attention to our health, not get shot so much. Reasonable plan. Shoot them more and don't get shot as much. Hang on, where am I though? Hello, what? Oh no, are you kidding me? Are we at the start of the level? Fuck. Yes, we're at the start of the level. God damn it. Alright. Well, let's fucking go. We kinda know what to do anyway. This is where the key card is. Seen that. Where's my card key? Can make our way back. Oh, there was shit down here, wasn't there? No. Maybe not. This way. Okay, we'll probably get back to where we were pretty quickly. The old Hydra, equip that, we will want it momentarily. Okay, Vinny, we ready for them this time? Yeah, they're snipers. I know. Oh god, don't. I'm gonna die fucking again. What the fuck does a red potion do? Start the level again. That's super tricky. And it's a graphic thing or it's a me eyesight thing. I just can't see them well. Only way of spotting them is to get shot several times, which is not a good way. Okay, yada yada yada. So I don't really have a good strategy to deal with that that sniper bit any better. That's probably what worries me most. No strategy bad. At least we're getting quite adept at setting up all this shit. Okay. Get wrecked, dog nerds. Don't have time for you. The snipers to kill us. Stop missing. Oh my God. That's my fault, I fucked up. I had the frickin' machine gun out. Okay, we gotta level up at least. Should make it a little bit easier. So this is where the old shooty shooty bang bang mechanics and bad checkpointing can become a problem. We'll get through it. We always do. Okay. So this is the same shit we've done a few times already. So we know where all this stuff is. Know what we're getting, what we're doing, where we're going. Everything we need. What? Did I not pick up the fucking car key? God damn it. That's a pretty colossal fuck up if I didn't. Okay, we go here, we get the rifle. Always get the rifle. You wouldn't drop her in a bush or anything. That'd be helpful. Okay, rifle weapon out. It's definitely out this time. It's the right one. Thank you. Use any fucking potion you have. Slightly better at that bit, at least. Snipers defeated 4 out of 15. Oh no. That really is a square of doom. That's gonna be tough. That is gonna be tough. We'll get through it, I'm sure. Don't we always? Let's remember the card key this time. Okay, so we'll be back to where we were pretty quickly. Hell yeah. Give me them potion drops. Rifle out and ready. So running away like what we did hiding down an alley rather than standing in the middle was not a terrible idea. Terrible idea at all. This should help us get some of them. assume he's up there. Another one bites the dust. This is really about all I can think to do, is just pop in, pop out, take down a fool or two. Hey there, little buddy. Calm the fuck down. Oh, it's a kid.
A kid.
Hey kid, what's going on? Okay, well this is good. I might have made it through that section. Finally. 1,000 gills. Okay, there's someone else here. Chop. And a high potion as well. All the potions, please. Hey, Strife, how are you? How am I finding Dirge? It's a strange game, but so far so good. Hit one or two real random difficulty bumps, but other than that, just one really. It's been one weird difficulty bump with a load of snipers, but that aside, yeah, good. It's an interesting game. I'm here for the story more than the gameplay. I've never played it before. So far, it is pretty decent. So this isn't our way forward, in fact. Okay, there's somewhere to pop in and... Okay. How are you? I was dressed to your stream, Strife. All good, I hope. I did see you switched over to some Valheim. Good time. It's purely coincidental, Strife. Purely coincidental. I do up my schedule at the start of the week. So I had slotted it in last Sunday. And I had kind of said I would play it in December. So... completely random.
A warehouse. I know how to get there. It's through that gate. You have the car key?
Nope.
Come on. I know someone who does. Follow me.
Okay, random kid. The story of Crisis Core, yes. The game itself, no. I just YouTubed the story. Fuck off. Okay. It's one of them things where I have a Vita, but for some reason it's only PSP. Not even Vita. Bizarre that they never released that. I'm sure most of you do know Strife. We rated earlier, but just in case you don't. It's not on Vita. No, isn't that crazy? Isn't that crazy that it isn't on the Vita? I was so mad. So I really love my Vita, but no, it never got a Vita release. Just PSP only, for whatever reason.
Over here.
I guess we'll all have it soon. Okay, kid, let's go. Guess we follow the kid. Yeah, my PC is just a piece of shit, Strife, is the problem. I can't afford to upgrade it. He's not right now anyway. Hopefully later this year. So like, streaming taxes my CPU to about as far as it can go. Doing anything else is just a no-no. Hey, Contagious, how are you? Who the fuck is shooting us now? This game would have benefited a lot from a high definition graphics so that you could see lads that are shooting at you. Hey Trin, have a good one. Appreciate you.
Thanks.
Let's go, kid. Yeah, it's more, part of it as well is I'm hoping to move in the summer, so I can't just really... do anything until I do that. Disposable income is pretty much nil at all times. Well, not quite, but... God damn it, you asshole. Shoot him! Fuck's sake, Vincent. Oh, precious. Take the damn shot. There's the car key. I imagine whatever remaster they're doing, that collection is going to come to Switch. I'd be pretty sure. Probably not immediately, but it will in a while.
There.
The 15 Pocket Edition did. I'd imagine it'll be the same.
Right. Thanks, kid.
Avenge. I couldn't shoot.
They'll probably do it episodic on mobile, and then when it's all out, release it on console.
But I couldn't move. I was too scared. But...
Alrighty. Covering the whole... Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what they're going to do with it, but I think they said something about it being episodic. But fuck, they could do like an episode a week forever if that was the case for the entire big collection. I don't know. We'll have to just wait and see. Or could the episodic could be one game nearly. This is good. This is as far as we've made it in the level, by far. Got by that nasty sniper bitch. Someone is still shooting at me. You. No. Tomato! Where am I getting sniped from? See it. This game would massively benefit from HD graphics. It's expecting you to spot snipers and they're just hard to see. Okay. That was about as tidy as it could have been. Yeah, whatever. It's not going to let me get that. Wouldn't say no to a HD release of this. No, absolutely not. Like Dirge, but don't remember it, Contagious. New Battle Royale, yes. Yes. It's all about them Battle Royales. It's the future of the franchise. He's still alive after that many bullets. Okay. We want them potions ready to go. I'm nervous. This level has made it very clear to me that it can just... a couple of snipers can cut me down very, very, very quickly. Oh, what? Okay. Apparently, I have no handgun bullets left. So, machine gun it is. Now this will cut them down quickly, but it is inaccurate as all hell. I'm the same. I would, I wouldn't be playing them on mobile, but it's really easy to emulate Android, so maybe just emulate Android onto your PC would be the way to go. I'm sure iOS can probably be emulated as well, but I know Android is especially easy to emulate. That's what I've heard a lot of people saying they were going to do. Let's just do it that way. Oh my god, Vincent, get it, fucking get her. Back to the pistol. Buy up all the potions and shit. Well, Chadra's loaded them around now. That is all fine. Don't hate the idea of it. No, I'm okay with it as well. I'm just slightly annoyed that it's PS5 content. I guess I need to get a PS5. I needed to get one anyway. Right, like I was going to buy one, but it's just annoying. Hello.
I
good. I don't like the look of this fight at all. Measured in the madness. Getting rid of all the hecklers. Look, how goes it? Game is interesting. Interesting is the best way I could describe it. Not without its charm, but it's pretty old school at times as well. Uh-oh. Let's stay away from the big boy. Oh god. No bullets. Okay. Just me and you. You big fucker. Let's go. Jesus, Vincent, would you not kindly get hit by the slow-moving projectiles? Got him. You've never seen this play before. It's my first time playing it as well. It's definitely old school game design. The poses, you gotta flex before you fight. Ooh. Well, maybe I can't at the moment, but you know, we'll be alright.
The first time I've ever felt the rain on my skin. But then again, I hadn't even seen.
I think you'd like this game, Nog. This town that we're in now is literally called Edge, which is like perfect for Vincent. How can you say no to an offer like that, Vincent?
Not one to bargain, are we? Then I'll make sure you suffer.
No, same vape I've had for ages.
Time to die.
What? Uh-oh. You wouldn't like Vincent when he's angry. He's a good healer. Yeah, he's a good healer. I'd agree. Stick him on the back row and use him for magic, but you can never use his limit break, which puts him at a kind of advantage or disadvantage compared to a lot of other characters. Okay, we did it. We did shit, but we did it. I'd experienced a total. Okay. Better buy some potions. Okay, there we go. All stocked up on everything. The lack of control, yeah, that's why I just don't use it. I don't like giving up that control. Plus, if you make him your healer and he's doing that shit, it's just no good. I do hope we get to see more around Lucrezia's story in the remake. Fuck if it isn't Hojo.
Talk. Why did you let this happen?
Silence. You.
Silence.
Is this where I think it is? With who I think it is? Hojo's a super interesting character. If you think about everything, he kind of has a large hand in bringing about doom, but also has a large hand in preventing it, in a weird kind of unintentional way, by making Cloud so strong. Yeah. That'll be an interesting scene. That was one of those scenes in Seven that always struck me as a bit surreal.
Well, look who's awake.
Let me out of this fucking vat.
Hold on, I'll release you. Safe inside the WRO headquarters. I carried you back here from Edge after you collapsed during your fight with Deep Ground. It seems like the beast inside you went a little wild back there. This happened often?
Went wild? Do you mean chaos?
Chaos? Your body harbors the chaos gene? Oh, so that explains your relationship with Dr. Lucrezia Crescent. Were you the product of one of her experiments?
Lucrezia's experiments?
I apologize. That wasn't what I meant.
Wait. Lucrezia was researching chaos.
Don't tell me you didn't know. Crescent, Shinra Class A scientist specializing in biotechnology.
Okay.
In her research thesis, The Planet's Pulse, she refers to chaos as one of the sentient xenoforms residing among us. However, the theories that she presented in her work were so abstract and complex that no one should put her seriously. I'm so sorry. Still, awaken. Are you all right?
Can I see that thesis?
Unfortunately, no.
Yeah, they have to leave him in the lab coat. Absolutely agree.
Was never even submitted to the Shinra database. All I know is what I saw while going through the company's archives.
Reeve.
Vincent. Have you recovered already?
Okay, these guys. What are these crowd up to?
What is the status of our keeper?
His location remains unchanged since the confrontation. We can assume this is the WRO headquarters.
Good. Two birds with one stone.
Ooh. She has a materia. Shouldn't be surprising, but it's curious that they showed it.
So, Rosso the Crimson told you that proto-materia is the key to controlling Omega.
Yeah.
Any ideas?
Soul rot of Terra Corrupt. Quelling impurity, purging the stream. To beckon forth an ultimate fate. Behold mighty chaos. Omega Squire to the lofty heavens.
Where'd you...
A pa- passage from Dr. Crescent's thesis. But that's all I know. Unfortunately, I only saw a fragment of the document. However, Chaos, Omega, and... all seem to be connected to Dr. Crescent in some way. There's no other explanation. I think we'll need to gather more data on her to get anywhere.
What now?
Base under attack. Look at that. It's Azul and a gang of bastards. He's just gonna punch through it, is he? Yep.
Painless. Go.
It's all up to me.
What? It couldn't be.
Couldn't be what? This is having some frame rate struggles. I am playing it on a PS2. Oh, Jesus. Hey, welcome back, Spark. Hope you're doing well. I ain't got no power key. Come on. There we go. They're with me. I'm supposed to do about that. Okay, whatever. I don't know, is this a case of kill all the dudes and it'll let me through, or what the hell? Wrong way every time. Is this the best game of FF7? Without doubt. Without doubt, Spark. Without doubt. What would be better? So, taking out anyone I can see. Some nice epic music going. Should not. Well, there's someone up there. I don't have a good aim on them.
Thank you.
Hey Violet, how's Vinny doing? Vinny's doing good. Ish. Maybe through some of these doors? Should have checked that earlier, I feel. Oh well. This is just where I was. That's no good to me. This should work though. Weird jazz music, indeed. Oh no, I'm out of bullets. Let's use the rifle for a bit. Get wrecked. Yeah, this is an old game. It is, it's an older game. It's a game of its time, certainly. Story is there, alright. There's some sort of a story going on. The cutscenes look probably as good as anything on the PS2 ever did. Oops. Everyone died. Okay, progress. I think they will. They did it for the 15 pocket edition. It'll end up happening. It'll just be a while after. Certainly the Switch or something will get a port. Probably everything will. Wouldn't want to see Square going all Blizzard. What's the matter? Don't you guys have phones? Can just imagine it. Who's shooting at me now? It is another thing, the non-HD graphics make it difficult to see who's shooting at you sometimes. Okay, we cannot zoom across that. We kind of have to. Okay, let's go over and see if they dropped anything. Jesus. Took a battering there.
Mr. Valentine, a sizable enemy unit is headed straight for the command center. Please, sir, you have to help the commissioner.
Yeah, I'll help him. Oh shit, time. Oh well, that's counting up, not down. Might be less problematic. Slightly lowers a weapon's total weight. Okay, that's the only one we have. Stick it on all of them. See, there goes. Oh no. That's some fucking Dark Souls type shit right there. I got fucking dunked. Oh, it's Kate's it. Look at him go.
But Vincent, the Sviets, Azul is still on the loose.
Kate who? Gecko's favorite. Gecko loves him because he's also Scottish. Okay, so it wants me to go to there. This guy. Hello, friend. I hope you're as big and as slow as you look, because I have zero items. What do these red potions do? Oh, it's a random amount, so it could be good or it could be bad. Fuck it, let's use them. That was bad. That was good. Why would it have an item like that? Get him. Okay, so who's left? Who have I not murdered? Okay, I got them all. That is literally every potion that I got is used. Fun. It's just a very strange item to have. Particularly when you're quite limited on your items. It's a bit of a roll of the dice. Okay. So we ain't going downstairs. That ain't open. Then our only way to go is the way I went. Unless we mess with this. Can you transform in this game? I think you might be able to with a limit break. I haven't done it yet. I do think it's potentially possible. If there's a boss coming up, you may well end up doing a transform. Do due to a complete lack of options. Well, hang on. Here is what I need. Okay, so we're down to the ground floor. This is where I thought the dude was. You look at my map. Let's see, where do you want me to go? Okay, I see. This way. Hey Trigon, what's up? How's it going? Keycard. Okay, they're not the actual item boxes, they just look very like them. Oh god, get out! Thank you for sharing that gecko, Dragon. Rome is caged at night, and he finds out where the joints aren't tight. Clever gecko. Okay. I think just punching my way through is as good a way as any. Spend all our money on potions again. Oh, what have we got? Boss fight? Maybe? Baby, 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 baby dash. We'll see. It's me, Vincent. Oh.
Very perceptive of you.
And an invisible girl.
I knew it.
Got on quite well, Gecko. did a level 50 dungeon, and that went pretty smoothly. One with a load of tomberies in it. Made some decent main quest progress as well. It feels like I might be ending or nearing the end of Realm Reborn. It's kind of gearing up that way, it feels like.
Not in 10 years. Shelk, it's me. Shalua. I've been...
Yeah, it definitely feels like it. It definitely feels like it's ramping up to a fight with some of the Empire dudes.
Don't take another step. Shulk. It doesn't matter who I am or who you are. My current mission as a deep ground soldier is all that is relevant.
No. It does matter. Even though 10 years have passed, you're still Shulk, my only sister.
Ten years. Has it been that long? The day they came to take me away, I was told I had potential. But those words were nothing but a precursor to a decade of suffering. They manipulated my mind until I was a shadow of my original self. The pain, the fear.
Hey, Persuadle, how are you?
In hell far deeper.
You're a fan of this?
Than any you could imagine. But look at me. I should be 19 this year. If I don't receive my daily dose of Mako, this body wouldn't last a day. However, I don't consider myself the least bit unfortunate. Except that for so long I held on to a foolish thread of hope that someday someone would come to save me.
I'm sorry, Shulk. I'm so sorry.
It's time to put the past behind us.
Hey, be for alone.
Reeve to Esti.
So, you are Shalua's younger sister.
Excellent. Now I can terminate both of you at once.
Look at her. That's the price Shalua has paid fighting Shinra for the past 10 years. She has given more than her arm. More than her eye. She has put her life on the line. Time and time again. All to find her lost sister. More than half her organs have been reconstructed. Not a day goes by when Shalua doesn't suffer the pain of 100 souls. But still, she...
Enough. I've heard enough.
Shadow there for Persuadle as well. Who wouldn't have a crush on Vincent? He's gonna be something in the remake, I feel. He has a lot of daddy potential. Like, he might just be unbearably hot. It's entirely possible. We will have to see.
Use these.
Shulk? Shulk!
Don't worry. The bullets will only sedate her. Let Vincent handle this.
That's a convenient plot point. Here are magic sedative bullets. Let's machine gun. Jesus, can I hit her at all? Do I have to melee her? I can actually hit her. I'm getting dunked here. Hang on, limit break. Let's do that. Rawr. Now what you gonna do? Should be gosh.
I don't
understand. Ooh. I would like to see Vincent in the Turk suit. For sure. So there we go, we can transform and that's what it looks like. That was a good time to use it, probably. Wonder how long it lasts. About that long. Just long enough, it seems. Oh, here we go.
We meet again. Answer me this. Do you know why you even exist?
It's a deep question, pal.
Just as I thought. Ignorant to your own destiny. Very well. I'll show you what you really are. You think that toy can penetrate my armor? Enough of the games, Vincent. Give me the protomateria.
Vincent! Over here!
Still don't really know what he's talking about. And if Vincent knows, he ain't saying shit.
Vincent.
I think that might get through his armor. Just might.
You shouldn't leave those things lying around.
Oh, no. It's possibly one of those ones, Nog, that's better to watch than play.
Well done. You have broken through my barrier.
This ends here. Leave him to me.
Long has it been since I faced a worthy opponent!
Yeah, I really need to explode them with all them barrels. Nothing else seems to do fuck all damage to him. Okay, that was surprisingly easy. Again, you guys hopefully can't hear it, but the PS2 is going 90 run on this. I've never heard it making so much noise.
Wait, Shinra Manor? But that is where... Understood. However, be on your guard. We have reports of deep ground units deployed in that area. If you wish to enter the manor in one piece, I suggest you use the sewer system extending from the old Mako reactor.
Sewer.
There's always a feckin' sewer level.
How appropriate is that?
There's always a sewer level.
Now, as for me, my feline companion, it's time we found out what Deep Ground is truly up to.
Okay, another mission in the books. So this is really strange, this system where you can, like, take money instead of experience, but I pretty much reckon you always want experience. You gotta get them levels up. Okay, we're going to look at the start of this level, but that's going to be about it. We'll know much big start of level. What is this temp save? Pretty sure it's auto-saving as we're going along. Pretty sure. We're about to find out. Yes, excellent. Okay, so this is my level so far. Or what? Doesn't matter. We have a good save, and that's a nice point to stop, I think, and leave it. Let's see. 5 miles is a good hefty walk. Violet, thank you for shouting out everyone. You forgot someone though. You forgot someone, so we'll have to do that. You've been sore nog doing calisthenics instead of weightlifting, you hurt. Yeah. That going round. Ooh, rib roast, very nice. One step at a time, no pun intended, Jesus. Erico, no! Has to be done. We're having a nice weekend, so let's wind down then. That was fun. I'm kind of enjoying that suitably. Ouch. Yeah, it's going well. That is going well. I had some gremlins getting the PS2 up and running for streaming, but once we got over them, we kind of got everything going. So that's good. Announcements? I'll run back over pretty much what I covered at the start of the stream. There is our schedule for the week. Nothing too surprising on there, except maybe Halo. Shoulder continues to recover at a good pace, so I'd say still kind of struggle lifting it high, but I'd say I have about 80-90% movement back. More movement, more pain, but it is getting there. It's making a speedy recovery, so I'm sure it'll be fine. It hasn't slowed me down too much anyway. It's just been an annoyance. That's about it. I'll see you tomorrow for the old Feco stream. We have some raid messages, and we're gonna go and raid. It will, Violet. Well, it's making a rapid recovery. It's just one of these random things that happens. I am not super worried about it. It is fine. So let's see. Let's keep it on a Final Fantasy 70 type buzz. We're going to raid Jackie, who some of you will know, some of you will not. But she is playing the Final Fantasy 7 remake. So we're going to go say hello to her. Jackie, yes indeed. We're going to raid Jackie. You all know the drill. Thank you all for hanging out. Be good, be nice, be kind to each other. Think about what you put out into the world. Make it a better place. I will see you tomorrow for some Halo. Bye!
If your needs go and your teeth go. IamFericho.
He flies through the night, looking for a fight, but he's back home by daylight.
IamFericho.
It's certain you run into
IamFericho.